Alright, hello YouTube. This is how to make a pair of dragon claws, which are, you know, things I have four hit specs, and you can do two of them. Okay, so first, you're going to need one of these. It's called a trowel. And then you need one of these. It's a TR mount. It looks like a claw, as you can see. So, then you need a bronzed dragon claw. If you don't have this, it's not going to work. So, first of all, use the trowel on the ring mold. And you get worn out bronze gauntlets. It's exactly what you need. And now, take out this, and you use the bronze dragon claw on the worn out bronze gauntlets, and you get one of these thingies called the bowler. You can swing it, as you can see. So, yeah. And all you need to do, you take your silver sickle, which is this thingy, and the bowler. You use the bowler on the silver sickle, and you can get dragon claws, as you can see. You either get this, or you just get another bronze dragon claw, which happened to me one time. So I just remade it, and yeah, you can wear them, and it works and everything. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope you try it, and I hope it works for you. And if you get a bronze dragon claw, just retry it, because it's not very hard. All you need is a trowel, a tiara mold, I don't know how to say that, and a bronze dragon claw. Okay, thanks for watching.